Thank you. humanitarian catastrophe in northern Pakistan today.
Across the Horn of Africa, up to 10 million people are being affected by the worst drought for more than 15 years.
Save the Children has launched an emergency fund to help children who are victims of the unrest.
Save the Children says many youngsters trapped inside Syria are facing malnutrition, disease and trauma.
It's going to be a Herculean task to deliver relief to all the people that need it in Nepal.
This is the largest movement of people since the Second World War.
The number of unaccompanied children has risen above 12,000 now.
We have a whole logistics team that are desperately searching out different routes to get aid into the country, so we're trying overland as well as flying in.
The lucky ones have made it to remote emergency centres, like this one run by Save the Children.
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 Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the annual international show brought to you by UWC Atlantic College. Tonight, we wish to take you around the whole globe, introducing you to some of our talented students and their diverse backgrounds through a variety of fabulous performances. You just heard our amazing, very own jazz band open up the floor for tonight, and we hope this prepared you for all the other marvelous acts we have in store for you. We are the organizers of this year's international show. I am Anni from Finland.
I'm Amy from Ireland.
And Mathilde from Canada, Mali, and France. We're united today around a very important cause. Save the Children is a charitable organization that is dedicated to protect the rights of children around the world by providing aid, healthcare, and education. It was founded in 1919 in the United Kingdom and now has expanded to provide help in more than 68 different countries. Tonight, we are fundraising for the emergency fund, because no matter the emergency, children always suffer the most. The money will be sent to help children in the famine in Yemen, the war in Democratic Republic of Congo, and the displacement of over 1 million of people from Venezuela to Colombia.
But why us? Why now? And why here? The United World College of the Atlantic, or AC as we affectionately call it, is the first of its kind. A melting pot of cultures, religions, and worldviews where young people can live, laugh, and learn together on this beautiful castle campus. We have nearly 100 different nationalities, many of which are being displayed today, with Atlantic College traditions such as a Chinese fan dance, a Japanese fisherman's dance, and culminating in a flag ceremony. I'm sure many of you have fond memories of this from previous years. International show, raising money for Save the Children, has been around longer than we've been alive, and we hope to showcase our talents with you today. By sharing our performances, we hope to open our college up to you, our wider community, and donors and students to display the most special parts of our cultures. We stand here with open minds, hearts, and arms, and we hope you do too.
Now, take a seat back and relax. We hope you will enjoy the show. Give it up for our evening's MCs, Ali and Morgan. Ready?
Welcome to the international show. Hi, I'm Morgan.
And I'm Ali, and we're your MCs for tonight. So, as you may know, AC is a very diverse campus. We have people performing tonight from over 40 different countries.
We have people from all over, from the fields and mountains of Europe, minus the UK in a year,
to the vast plains and expansive cities of Asia, when you can see them through the smog,
to the tranquil islands of Oceania, that are not to be lost to the effect of climate change in a decade.
We truly are a diverse campus.
Yeah, but no one from Antarctica yet, though.
Yeah, nobody on the Penguin Scholarship yet. So, for example, I'm from Florida.
And I'm from an exotic land like no other. You guessed it, Wales.
So tonight, we're putting on a performance for a charity called Save the Children. You might have heard of it.
We ask that you extend your generosity and donate in these trying times to help provide money for effective school supplies, essential education, and necessary healthcare.
Yeah, and kebab, and chocolate, and noodles, and Coca-Cola.
Wait, Ali, you know the money's not going to us, right? Like, we're not the children that need to be saved.
Wait, what do you mean? I thought the money was going to help us buy snack food. That was the only reason I signed up.
No, okay. Anyway, to kickstart this wonderful international show, we bring to you a Moldavian song by Haiba.
Kukuruba tuja sama udumati balama fina ala palu tere hoda vaguru kueli fantakuma ting ihale banang ovasana puneli gatung namanam daria fia valunala tamamung kuruba Vafulugos, game du odia, temi fa puneli, kafuneng hoda, pokara kelaya, huduka fura, and matikurama. Kurumba matura, haruko kia vafeshi, dirumba mating kali ella.
Thank you so much.
Wow, that was truly a moving performance.
I was almost moved to tears.
I think we should move away from these horrific jokes.
Well, moving on, we have a dance from Move contemporary.
Wait, Ali, what are you doing?
I'm dancing with a fan.
No. Up next, we're going somewhere far, far colder. It's Finland!
Oh, Finland. I thought you said fan dance.
No.
Rupeis uskomaan.
Ali, do you know why Chinese people always have fans?
No, why?
Because it's hot there.
Well, actually, parts of Inner Mongolia can reach temperatures as low as negative 40 degrees Celsius.
Ah, well. Anyways, we now have a traditional fan dance by the Chinese.
Thank you.
please
give
money
to
the
charity.
We
are
serious.
This
is
a
robbery.
Put
the
money
in
the
bag.
Just
kidding.
But
please
donate.
Up
next
is
spoken
word.
To my younger self.
Dear Mathilde.
Dear Daniela.
Dear Cheryl.
As you grow up, you won't find Barbies that look like you.
You will hardly see yourself on TV unless malnourished and swarmed with flies.
To them, you are a fetish, something to be looked at because you sparkle.
They will watch you in the commercials, pull you out of the deck as the diversity card.
Look at our trophy. I mean,
token.
I mean, black
friend. Nkem, life is a circus, and you will always be the clown.
They will put you on the shelf until it's not convenient. Then they'll tell you that your lips are too fat, your nose too flat, and your skin too dark.
You will giggle with excitement as they tell you that you are pretty for a dark girl.
You will burn the tips of your ears and the nape of your neck, trying to get your hair as straight as the beautiful girls in the magazines.
They will tell you that your natural hair is too informal. I mean,
too nappy.
I mean,
too black
to wear to school.
You will play hide and seek with the sun, hoping not to become the dark hue of all the monsters you ever saw on TV.
You will keep searching, hoping, waiting for another to call you powerful.
Your heart will flutter as they tell you that you sound smart.
I mean, articulate.
I mean, British.
I mean, French.
For an African.
Nkem, remember shopping with your mom? She picks up some lotion and she says to you, use this, it will make you better. She means prettier.
She means lighter. She means whiter. She means, as far as possible, to your true self, because she's trying to make you blend in with the sea of Eurocentrism that you will always find yourself in.
Because they will never want you.
Just your voice.
Just your curves.
Just your braids.
Just your prints.
Just your Hakuna Matata.
Just your culture.
But not you.
Never you. How are you taught to hate yourself before you even knew yourself?
They will call you queen while trying to snatch the crown off of your head.
And when they see you cry, they'll say, you're tough, suck it up. Which goes to say that you will always have to take care of yourself.
They will call you mad black woman when you speak your mind, although you've got a lot to be angry about.
Because we live in a world where the debt of 400 in Bamako is much less than 6 in Paris.
We live in a world where hundreds of years of injustices, slavery, and colonization only get 2 pages in the history books.
We live in a world where the same continent that copper, gold, and even people were stolen from is dubbed poor and dark.
But
Geneva,
Amasirichuku,
Akinyi,
who knew that the continent whose feet they cut from running would give birth to daughters like you?
With wings.
You have a smile that can hex an audience. Your charm is an art. That's why they never wanted to see you shine.
Being black may feel like a curse, but it's a gift. Nkem, they don't have to see it or believe it, but you are magic.
Don't listen. Beauty comes in your hue. You are the shine that they mistook as darkness.
Girl, stop apologizing for being black.
Stop apologizing for being African. Stop apologizing for being you.
Believe you are the first wonder of the world.
And rise. Unfortunately, understand this. You are more than the struggle you have experienced.
Your strength is in your identity.
And your worth can never be defined by other people.
Black women glow up. We don't give up.
Geneva, you don't die.
Amasirichuku, you don't die.
Akinyi youth thrive, and that, black girl, is its own kind of magic.
And I know it gets hard, because every time you turn on the news, it's another part of your continent. Suffering.
Crying. Dying.
But keep learning to grow, to glow, because that change is coming.
Only this time, you are the one bringing it.
Because you matter.
Your struggles matter.
Your identity matters.
Your history matter.
Africans matter. Africa matters. And we gonna be all right.
Kendrick, that's classic white girl culture.
Hey. Clapping and singing is for everybody, not just for white girls who have watched way too much Pitch Perfect. And to perfectly show this, we have a perfect example of this with our next performance.
I'm giving you up. are giving it all.
You set me free.
Free. We both know we ain't kids no more.
Morgan? Morgan? Where are you?
I'm over here.
You're over there? How'd you get over there?
Magic. Pure magic. And so, speaking of magic, up next, we have Nicholas.
Okay, let's do it again. How are you? Yeah, that is better. So, first of all, I'm Nicolas Gonzalez. Well, the people here doesn't know me very good, but in my country, neither. But we will do something different this night. Because my career as a magician was doing like classical things with cards, coins. I did juggling at the beginning, but it didn't satisfy me very well, because I think that this is not my job. But also, I did magic with cards, typical things that the magicians use, like those kind of things, cards, magic tricks. But this is not the thing that I want. I want something dangerous. What? Okay, I'm talking something very serious and you're laughing. Okay. What I was saying, I want to do something dangerous. And I started to use fire. But this is not too dangerous. So, this night, I will do something different. I will do something amazing. So, I will use someone from the audience. So, I need something special for this. I need a phone. Are you gonna trust me or not? Okay, so I need someone with a phone. Can you raise your phone if you have one? Please, we don't have too much time. Okay, please. The phones. Why do people be so scared? I just need a phone. Okay, so let me see, do you have a phone? Do you have a case? Okay, come with me, please. An applause. Sorry, in this side. What is your name?
Gareth.
Sorry?
Gareth.
Gareth. So you have a phone with a case. Yes. Can you show the phone to everyone? Can you take off the case, please? Because we will do something dangerous. Okay, can you put it in your pocket or? Okay, so this trick is about faith. Okay, so can you be here? I will use your phone in something called a roulette. So here I have 5 envelopes. Envelopes. 4 of them has a piece of wood. 4 of them, but one of them is empty. So your phone will be there. We will close all the envelopes, we will shuffle them, and we will do something amazing with them. So, what is the funny part? Okay, so I will put all the envelopes here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will open this one. And I will take your phone and I will put it inside. Give me your phone. Very nice one. So hopefully it will be fine. I hope. So can you raise your right hand, please, and stay here? Right hand. Okay. Leave it there. Thank you. Ah! Okay. I will put the phone inside here, as you can see, and I will put it inside. So, sorry, your name again?
Gareth.
Gareth. Gareth, we will do something amazing. Look. Wait, it has. I know, it has this. Okay, so. Wait. I have to put this inside. I'm not so dirty. Yeah, I'm not a bad person, you know? So, your hand with your phone, take it. Okay, so we will do the next thing. Leave it there. So I will close the other ones. Wait, this take maybe 10 minutes, so leave your hand there. Thank you. Oh, yes, I have to cross it, so stupid. Okay, so, girls, tell us a joke or something, I don't know. I don't have enough words for this. Come on. Please. Okay, I will put this inside again. Okay, so come here with your phone, please. And I will put your phone here. And I will start to mix them. So the thing is, you will choose one by one until have the final one. Okay? And we will do something amazing. So can you stay there, please? That is your space. You see this square? Okay, fine. I don't want to be disrespectful, but it's my space, you know? And yeah, we'll mix them again. And we will do something amazing. I have to take off my jacket first, because this is dangerous, I told you. And you have to trust in me. It's difficult, I know. Yeah. And there, I have something. Yeah? I have something, yeah. It's not too impressive. I just have something. So, there I have something amazing. Yes. Yes. So here, oh wait. Thank you, Tex. Here I have. Can you help me, please? Can you? Just drop it. Okay. So with the phone destroyer, we will do something amazing. Wonderful. Amazing. So, yeah, I'm not a native speaker, so I don't have too much words to say. So, Thank you. Here I have a hammer, yes? It's easy. So I need something else. Sonia? Sonia, an applause for Sonia, of course. Thank you. So this is dangerous, so you have to use a helmet. Can you, please? I know, the college told me you have to do this with a lot of things and helmets and other stuff that no one cares. But we will do the next. We have the 5 envelopes. Where is the other one? Magic. No, it's there. So, can I have music, please? We'll do this with suspense. Okay? Your phone is in one of those envelopes. So, it's your decision. You will choose one, and I will destroy it with this hammer. So, if I fail, it's your fault, not my fault. Okay, let's do this. Which one? This one. Or that one. Are you sure? Your phone can be here. This one. There's something inside. Okay, let's do this. Are you sure you can change it? Maybe it's your phone. Do you want to change it? No, of course, no. Just in case. Okay. So, to destroy it very well, we will put it into water. Next one. Let's choose another one. Are you sure? Your phone can be here. Or there, maybe. We don't know. So, you have the honor. Do it. It's not my fault. Do it. Aye, 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 aye. Okay. Give it. Okay. Okay. Into water. Smells like foam. Okay. Next one. We have just 3. Maybe your phone is here. The middle one. Are you sure? You can change it. Oh. Sorry. Are you sure? I can change it. I like your face. No, it's a pro, I have to do it. Yeah, of course, it's our thing, you know? Okay, now we have just 2 envelopes. We don't know, maybe the phone is there. So, this is your decision. I'm destroying your decisions. First of all, it was expensive. Yeah, it was like Samsung CS20 or something. Yeah, with face detector and things, yeah, very expensive. Okay, it's your decision. I'm not gonna pay. Maybe the college, but not me. Or maybe we can use the money that we earn today. Sorry, save the children. We have to save the phone. So, tell me, which one? My right or your right? Are you right? Okay, I will put it here. I will give you the last chance to change. Do you want to swap? Good decision. I can feel it. The last one. your decision. Do you know how many times I failed this magic trick? Tell me. No one. Do you know how many times I did it? This is the first one. Let's take. I will open this envelope, and it will be amazing. Exactly. Your phone. Ayúdenme. Help. Wait me here a second. You can continue with the show. Well, I told you. This will be not the first time that I fail. I failed before. But this is not the night. Because here I have a gift. And it's a gift for you. I will take it. Look. It was there the whole time. You look so nervous. Because maybe it's just like, I don't know, a gift card to buy, I don't know, 30 pounds or something, not too much. Yeah, I don't have too much money, you know. But here, can you see what is inside? Take it. And it's exactly, show it to everyone. It's exactly your phone, and it's completely empty. Thank you so much. It was an unexpected. Thank you. Thank you so much to everyone. Have a nice night. Continue with the talk. Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, expecto donatum.
And Harry Potter was a really creative story, and at AC, the only thing we value more than diversity is creativity.
So, to demonstrate that, up next, we have an original song by Kuba.
I dread to see the day where you leave me behind, where you become a memory that's living in my mind. 'Cause every happy moment is tarnished by the thought that these feelings last forever, but the time we have will not. Thank you. When our time runs out, we'll have to part our ways. We'll remember conversations to get through the lonely days. And I can't sleep at night thinking that you'll just forget. Make things harder for myself more than I'm willing to admit. 'Cause when you turn away, you know how hard that's gonna be. 'Cause I'll remember you, but will you remember me? And everybody else just expects me to move on. I'm missing you already when you haven't even gone. It's always nice to know that I'm not the only one who's worried and scared about when this will all be done. But I have come to realize when we're finally apart, we'll have left our own legacy that's always in our hearts. 'Cause when you turn away, you know how hard that's gonna be. 'Cause I'll remember you, but will you remember me? And everybody else just expects me to move on. I'm missing you already when you haven't even gone. When you turn away, you know how hard that's gonna be. 'Cause I'll remember you, but will you remember me? And everybody else just expects me to move on. I'm missing you already when you haven't even gone.
As much as we love the sound of our own voices, we know you guys don't.
So, we have an interval coming up, a 20-minute break. It's 8:03 right now, so plus 20 minutes, HL math, 8:23. So we have a bunch of cakes and pins for you to buy, and you can also donate.
And you can also donate.
And you can also put money in the donation box in the act of donating.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Morgan, what can they do?
Donate, yeah, cool.
So, see you in 20 minutes.
Color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like summits in your teeth? Are there some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? There's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways? Sort of hoping that you'd stay. You can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Never thought I'd call and run. You're at you, cause I always do. Maybe I'm too busy being lost to fall for surrounding you. Now I thought it through. Crawling back to you. So have you got the goods? Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should. Simmer down and poker up. I'm
to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the coast. I've tried been to kiss you, I don't know if you feel the same as I do. But we could be together if you wanted to.
Do I wanna know
if this feeling flows both ways?
I have to see you go.
Was sorta hoping that you'd stay.
Didn't we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day? Crawling back to you.
Mundiyan de bulaunde
ਹੁਸਨ ਦਾ ਬਾਹਰ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਬਚ ਕੇ ਰਹੀ ਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਹੁਣੇ ਹੁਣੇ ਹੋਈ ਮੁਟਿਆਰ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਬਚ ਕੇ ਰਹੀ ਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਹੁਣੇ ਹੁਣੇ ਹੋਈ ਮੁਟਿਆਰ ਮੁੰਡਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਬਚ ਕੇ ਰਹੀ
Havana,
oh no.
He didn't walk up with that, how you doing?
When he came in the room.
Traffic jam, man. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. Here you go, ayy. Bake it on me, ayy. Shawty craving on me, get the bacon on me. She waited on me, damn. Shawty caking on me, got the bacon on me. This is history and I'm making homie. Point blank, close range, that thing. If it costs a million, that's me. It's me. I was getting moolah, baby.
Havana, ooh, nah, nah.
Hey.
Half of my heart.
So, oh, fuck on.
Hello, welcome back.
We hope that during the interval, you guys have enjoyed the wonders and intricacies of our academic institution.
Wait, but Morgan, I thought we don't need no education. Well, anyways, shout out to all the teachers in the audience. Woo! Raise your hand. Woo! Now that I called you out, please donate in particular.
So, while you guys donate, sit back, relax, and enjoy the next performance by The Support playing Pink Floyd.
Mic check. Hello everyone. So we are The Support and we need your support. So for the second verse, please could you sing along with us?
Thank you.
Up next, we have someone from somewhere a little bit more rabir.
Excuse me, do you have something in your throat? Like, do you need a tissue?
Amriki rabbi.
Rabbi. I see. Spanish, Espanol. ¿De dónde eres?
Rabbi.
Well, up next, we have Rabia singing a song in the Moroccan dialect.
ما تخافيش انا حداك وغنكون حداك طول حياتك ريوح غايجي وغايدفعوك ولكن غنكون حداك طول حياتك ما تبكيش الحبيبة ديالي ما تبكيش أجي تعنقيني and I'll be right here whenever you need me let your fate defeat your fears whenever you feel alone Just know that I'm right here. خدي يدي بلا ما تخافي قلبك راه مجروح وغان داويه ريوح غايجي وغايدفعوك ولكن غنكون حداك طول حياتك. ما تبكيش الحبيبة ديالي، ما تبكيش أجي تعلقيني. And I'll be right here whenever you need me. Let your faith defeat your fears. Whenever you feel alone, just know that I'm right here. Right here. And I'll be right here whenever you need me. Let your faith defeat your fears. Whenever you feel alone, just know that I'm right here.
Hello, we're definitely not trying to distract you from the sound of moving a really large piano right now.
So if you can keep all eyes and ears focused on us as we pace up and down the aisle to distract you
appropriately. Don't look up there. If you look up there, you're looking at the wrong place. Just keep looking here. You know what's a better place to look? Actually, at the donation box.
Yeah.
Which is where you should be putting your loose change, actually.
To say
every time you put in any amount of pence, you can think about all the children in the world that you're helping. Right, Morgan?
Exactly. So if you'd like to donate, do it now, do it later, do it after the show, or do it tomorrow or today.
Yeah, so you guys heard that new Ariana Grande song?
Yeah, it's so good. I've heard
it
from the charts, right?
It's definitely way more entertaining than
the piano
looking at the stage.
Yeah, so all eyes and ears, please, guys.
Hey, I see some people looking on stage.
Center of attention here.
Right here. Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right on us.
Donations
are
anything.
That is nothing. That's no piano. I speak Spanish, not French. Anyways, so
great news about the new UWC in Tanzania, right?
Yeah, it's really crazy.
Yeah.
I think we're done.
Yeah, so up next we have Ali.
But not me.
Thank you.
not a piano. Don't worry about it. I'm the queen of the world! Morgan?
Rose? I mean, Ali, you have to promise me something. You'll always remember me, even if our boat crashes into an iceberg, but it's fine.
Oh, remember you? Well, Remember Me is the title of our next performance, which is from Coco, not from Titanic.
Como la flor. Yo sé perder, pero ay, cómo me duele. Just
remember me. Though I have to say goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I'll hold you in my heart. I'll sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, or I have to travel far. Remember me,
each time you
hear a sad guitar.
Morgan, are you ready for your sub-conti dancing tutorial?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, so your first move is called screwing the light bulb.
Yeah.
Okay, let's move on to the next one. The next one is called get away from me, you're ugly.
Yeah, sure.
See, nah, this is just terrible. This is god-awful. Let's bring in the experts. Up next, we have Ulvia.
Woo! Up next, we have a cappella performing some retro vibes.
Wait, so like, how retro are these vibes? Is it like caveman grunting or like ancient Greek lyre?
Actually, they're performing an 80s medley. So put your hands together for a cappella!
dum 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 dum
the boom boom into my heart. You say my soul sky high with the love in the stars. Jitterbug into my head. Cause the bang 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 team feel the same. Something's funny, something ain't right. My best friend told me why I did it last night. Let me sleep in my bed. I was dreaming but I should be with you instead.
Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't wanna miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go. Take me dancing tonight.
I wanna hit that high.
Strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how you chase my blues away.
Ali, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go.
What's happening? They're coming. Who's coming?
The AC mob.
Welcome to the international show.
Check, check.
Mic check, right, mic
so
check.
We're going to introduce ourselves. My name is Israel. I'm from Canada and Uganda.
My name is Andrew from Kenya, the 254.
Yes, my name is Dali Soul from Canada, Swaziland.
What up? It's Seb Lothar from Norway. Nice to meet you.
Antonio from Italy.
Woo! It's Abdu from Gambia. You know what it is.
Yeah. So today we're going to show you what hip-hop is all about and how we're international.
Tell them.
Check it. Hey. Yeah. To
see money in the cypher. I got more stripes than a tiger. Said I have a driver, but I've always been driven. Best believe that I won't stop until I finish. That's a given. Gotta stay focused, can't let my family down. I'm so fresh, you can never call me hand-me-down. I'ma stand up for what's right, like Kaepernick. Demon of Uganda, it don't matter where I live.
Cocking back, running back, walking around campus. You're the boy, got a fanny pack. Always got it on me, man, I never let. Read about it, man, the boy been lyrical. Flow so sick, it's a cheeky bit medicinal. Limit my mistakes, yeah, I keep it at a minimal. Spitting all these bars and the beat so criminal. I just kill it all, standing tall, never fall. And that AC mob make these rappers look small.
ACB to college. When I'm on the microphone, man, I like talk is knowledge. All that I accomplish, gotta stay cautious. Crowd to go mosh pit. Flow is so sick, it's toxic. ACB be the topic of all the conversation. Congregation, the crew is United Nations. We going out different places, going different nations. You already know. Started off in Wales, now we going like all around the globe.
AC mom, put him in a coffin. Spitting bars, yeah, you know that's some caution. What's coming out of your mouth, stop the waffling. Going 0 to 100, we ain't stopping yet. 0 to 100, we ain't heroes, no, we running. I'm from Norway, yeah, stunning. Switch the language like it's not. Yeah, sir, yeah, I'm on. I can call the dot for diamond.
Black boy in this, I'ma hit him with the magic. Left it all tragic, and you know I'm telling it. This ain't no cap, it's a mob, yeah, we're doing this. Got that lavish life, man, all my boys killing it. Kyoko, tell him what it is. Yeah, he dropped the bag, got a bag.
Ho 13 anni, schifo me stessa, avanti allo specchio mi sputo contro. Cambia mi sguardo, aspetto che sarà questo mostro pieno di tic. Vorrei il caso di un abbraccio, non il tuo psicofarmaco. Vorrei affetto, non droga. Legale spazzata da un medico, pulito di sputi fin tanto che non ho cambiato, finché non mi amo. Ora combatto le tic che ho avuto con un abbraccio, mi amo. Mia madre mi disse, Antonio, credi in te stesso. Ed è forse per questo che adesso ci riesco, bra. Je vois la neck, comme si je jouais au terre, tu veux le bénéfice, c'est que t'es cher, oh. Je m'appelle T-Money et j'amasse le. T'es coloré, tu me trouvais dans un cabane. J'suis pas un francophone, je suis une anglophone. I ain't Drake, man, my best in my telephone. This a mob, I'ma put it on a t-shirt. You know what it is, teamwork, make the dream work.
Switch the flow up, get your money up. Don't get your funny up, hope the honey up. Chillin', man, peekin', turn my Enrique. Turn the lights down, put on the Ricky. Fuckin' the glaciers. Ice melting on me just like a glacier. Your team do a small, my team do a major. Causing all this fuss, cause you rapping like we're major.
I see you in my future, you got that visual. Fuck, man, I'm actually bilingual. My rap, my Zoto Billy, gross on my soul.
Reality, trying to make my music to a salary. Happily kill him casually, casually building ecstasy. See, feeling sick like a cavity. Movie, and I'm the main protagonist. When I'm on the beat, you know it's hazardous. I've been living with the cameras, biological catalyst, catapult, but I can't assist. Say the little catalyst, yeah. And you ain't even half as lit. High in 21, but you know that I be savaging. High in like the average kid. It's kinda sad that we be traveling. And you know that we be traveling. It's the AC mob.
What?
You already know.
What?
We be international, just like the show. T-Money from the 5, AK Fuego. Jay-Z on the beat, and my bro Antonio. Lil Tar, know what's up. And my name is Dallas So. Shout out to the international. Show!
Wow.
Wow.
Anyway. Next up, we have the Afro Carbs.
Wait. Carbs? Like pasta, potatoes, bread?
No. That's just what they feed us in the canteen every day. Up next, we have the Afro Caribbeans.
She won't get the Aji. Get the 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 Get the banana. Get the banana. Get the banana. Get the banana. She won't get the banana. Get the banana. She won't get the banana. Charlie, I'm in love with a sick body. With a sick body. Big body. I'm in love with a fake body. With a fake body. She twerking. She working. Pull around with a fake body. Gonna come through with a big.
Come get the banana.
Come get the banana.
Come get the banana.
She won't get the banana.
Come get the banana.
Don't know what that was. Anyways. Wow, this is a big one, a really big one. Oh, I see another one on the audience. Thank you. So just like I was fishing for donations, the next act is fishing for compliments. We have the traditional Japanese fisherman dance.
Thank you.
feel them. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us. Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag.
We'd like to thank all of our amazing performers for putting all of their time and effort into creating the amazing show that you saw today. We'd like to thank the MCs for entertaining and improvising when needed. And we'd like to thank our amazing tech reps as well as our retired tech reps for being there for us at moments of crisis. Thank you to the Art Center staff, especially Mark James. Thank you to Sonia for being there when we needed her the most. I don't know, okay. Thank you to the backstage people and all the Save the Children activity members. Thank you to Peter Howe for his surprise performance. And thank you to Claudia.
Now, of course, our thanks could not be complete without a massive show of gratitude to you, our wonderful audience. Thank you. Thank you to every single person who came and donated. This means so much to all the performers and the Save the Children charity. At this point, I would like to remind you that the collection boxes will still be open outside when you leave. Please give generously, because the difference you make now could change a person's future. Thank you again, and we wish you safe travels home. Good night!
Rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all sing.